get out from in front of their own goal, and that's bounced away from Saunders. So a little chance here for New Zealand and get their crowd into it as well. But Mikkelsen has it taken away from her by Dirksa van den Heuvel. Oh, and oh my goodness, van den Heuvel. And Charlton in a state of absolute disbelief at what's just happened there.
Go yellow.
Crowd are giving their opinion, but Carlene Dirksa van den Heuvel will head to the bench for 5 minutes.
Well, possibly too early in the game to give a red out, but... Wow.
Van den Heuvel sets Noonink away, opening, and a run comes in from the circle. Craig Clark, good defensive work from firstly Davies and then Rutherford to come out and kick it clear. Here go the Netherlands on the charge. Velten, Davies tries to kick clear and it's open. It's bouncing around in front of the goal. Jonker was there. Here go the Netherlands again. Ketels puts the ball forward. It's off the pads of Rutherford and it's still there for the Dutch. And Rutherford's come out and it's in the back of the goal. And Kelly Jonker scores. I just said who's going to break the shackles first, and it's Kelly Jonker for the Netherlands.
Soft goal here from New Zealand, though. They gave it away straight to her. Sally Rutherford left on her own here. So Frances Davies just an error with the clearance, putting it straight onto the stick of her striker.
Matla. Gunson had it, but nobody was there to help her out. Swept in, it's on for Vershaw. It's Vershaw again, she'll have a shot. Maria Vershaw scored, and the Dutch have gone 2-0 up in the space of 3 minutes. Their umpire played advantage. I think it hit a Kiwi foot on the way through anyway, and Vershaw didn't need a second invitation.
Well, yeah, there's the foot that Ricky called, but the reverse stick shot. Well, take the advantage, thank you, umpire, and a great into that right side, a great shot into the low right side. So
Noonink. Now Ketels again, the captain, heavily involved in midfield. Thompson in a battle, and that's a big swipe at goal from Matla. Pushed it wide to the right. Slow to get up, Frederick Matla.
Just hurt herself a bit here.
Fenix will go, she has to pick herself up quickly, Matla. Still in some pain in front of goal, and that's going to fall for the Netherlands, and it's in the back of the goal, and that's three. Laureen Leerink gets one past Grace O'Hanlon, who's come on at the goal for New Zealand.
Wow, this was just all a bit easy again. Open, so clean out in the spot. O'Hanlon gets a stick to it, but not enough to stop it going into the back of that goal.
Netherlands play forward again. Neil tries to scare the loose ball, and it fell for Klaikler. O'Hanlon came out and made the save, but it's only as far as Velten. Still there, Neil trying to clear. Dirksa van den Heuvel has it now. Dutch come forward hard at New Zealand again. That's played off the foot. Penalty corner against Neil.
That loose clearance from the Black Sticks defender. It's becoming a bit of a worry. But just such great play by van den Heuvel. Just the skill of just keeping this ball on his stick, just with the spin into the foot of Brooke Neil.
Dirksa van den Heuvel there to track. Two options for them. It's van den Arsen. And that's saved well by O'Hanlon. Ketels to inject. And it comes in there as a variation, but well cleared by Neil on the post.
But you need to pounce at any loose ball.
Hayward, now she gets into the circle, gets a shot away, but for Hayward, saved by Emma's fault. We have had great success from penalty corner. Four of the five have come from the spot. Gunson with the variation. Thompson swings across and so close for Robinson on the post. She was right there, Amy Robinson.
Great little variation up the top here. Gunson just dropping it up, putting the first runner off, and a great little ball through
for the Netherlands. And it's a good save by Koenig. Had to get the left leg out.
Just the standard drag flip from Brooke Neil here. Two central.
And now the Netherlands can truly celebrate what has been a perfect season. In major events, they are unbeaten, and they will finish up the winners of the World League Finals, 3-0 victors over New Zealand.